Orville Wright, who assisted Wilbur Wright in inventing the first working airplane, lived for a considerable time to witness the first flight that exceeded the speed of sound.